With you for another fascinating match, and Andy Townsend is here alongside me. United States attack developing. Couldn't get past him. Vargas. Jones. Refs allowed the Americans the advantage.
Altidore.
Altidore's giving it away.
Nice strike.
Tim Howard makes the save. Jose Altidore. USA attacking. Bradley.
Johnson.
It's a real chance! And he's there! Wonderful moment for the captain. He'll deflect the praise, no doubt, but you cannot underestimate his value to this team.
Great to see the skipper getting forward, Clive, into the danger areas and notching himself a goal.
So, 14 minutes into the game, and we have the first goal.
Now Arturo Vidal. He's been tackled. One bite by Jose Altidore. Saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source. Aranguiz. It's going to take more than that injury to put this guy out of the game.
Oh, yeah, he's a good old pro, Clive. He'll want to get back out there in the thick of it.
Oh! Oh, great athleticism from the keeper. He's got out for an American corner.
Hit it, Gullwitz. He needs to do some work on his shooting at the moment. That was way off target.
Well, that's an awful strike because really and truly at this level you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
USA looking to create something. He's driven it. It's a penalty. Didn't think twice about it. Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft. And his name goes into the book.
And that's a correct.
Oh, kept it out. Goalkeeper saved it.
What a stop. You know, I really like the look of this goalkeeper.
Fidel. What can Chile do here? Can't quite get past him. Now Michael Bradley.
Johnson.
United States attack developing. It's a free kick, and look where it is. I thought it was going in for a moment, but he didn't get the right bend on it.
No, he didn't really take enough care with that one, Clive. He has got to hit that target.
Vargas. Chile looking to create something.
Lost the ball here. Johnson.
Gilster. Jose Altidore. He's been robbed.
Kept his eye on the ball.
Medel. Vargas.
All out attack. No way past.
Medel.
USA attacking.
Bradley.
Couldn't get through.
Isla.
Read that well. Great positional play. Attempting the through ball. Couldn't get through.
Now Michael Bradley.
Not slow to get men forward, are they?
USA looking to create something.
Looking to get it beyond them. Got his head on the ball.
Oh, what a goal! What a perfectly directed header. He's so good at that. He gets so many goals like that. So dangerous in the air, so difficult to stop.
So much power in that because he timed it so well.
I'm enjoying this, good match. It's 2-0.
Aranguiz.
There it is.
Changing things around here. Lost control of it. United States attack developing.
Goes for goal.
Hands went up on both sides, but it is an American corner. USA's throw. Ball played in, well defended. We need to put him into some space.
We saw that coming.
What a foot to the ball. When's the leader?
Keeping a hold of the ball.
Sanchez.
That's a really good ball.
Possibilities here. They got it! Managers are paid to make substitutions. They don't all work quite as well as that one, though. Best way to defend a lead is to extend your lead, and that's what the Americans have done here.
Been really impressed with the USA, the way they've kept the ball drive, and now they're searching for more goals.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now. Yara. Isla. This is Alexis Sanchez. Couldn't keep the ball. Touchdown. Look at this, they've not picked him up. A gentle goal. And of course, this corner. Oh, and he's made the save. About time.
Yeah.
Good strike. Great block. Has to be a free kick to Chile. Referee given no choice. Ball hit the ref there. Well, we complain when they don't keep up with play. Jose Altidore.
Seized on the ball in a flash.
He'll have a goal. It's in the back of the net. It's a fantastic goal, you know. Difficult ball to control and keep down, but he did it to perfection. You can bet your life that the manager won't let them slacken off in any way, but look at the scoreline. They've got this as good as one, haven't they?
They have. I think the opposition have to be careful here, Clive. We could be looking at a cricket score.
Here we go again. It's 4-0. They lose it here. USA have got themselves...
A free kick.
USA attacking. Had it taken off him. Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and we're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they get higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.